welcome to July favorites. I actually almost forgot that we do a series called monthly favorites until you commented under a recent video asking ki Haley, where is July favorites? Thank you for reminding. So we're gonna start with skincare as per usual. The first thing I have to show you is this hand cream by Nivea. I'm actually gonna do a video of under rupees 200 skincare. You will be seeing this in that video. That's how I actually found this one. So this is a very well-sized hand cream and it is good. I was very happy because there's a lot of people in my life to whom I want to gift hand cream because ये ऐसी चीज़ें जो हम खुद के लिए नहीं लेते. And given the lockdown, a lot of people do बर्तन on their own. And when I started doing बर्तन on my own, I understood how harsh it is on the skin. And that's why Lata Tai को already I have given her one of the hand creams that worked the best for me. But I'm also gonna gift her another carry-on wala tube, and that's gonna be this one. The second thing I wanted to show you is this face cleanser by Dermaviv. I have been using this for so long, and I was thinking today कि मैंने डाला है किसी monthly favorites में पहले कि नहीं, because this is a freaking amazing. This is meant for all skin types, but it does suit sensitive skin very well as well. This has sativa in it, and it is very gentle on the skin. Clear texture है, कुछ इसमें color वाला नहीं है, इसमें कोई fragrance भी नहीं है. So if all those things annoy you, this is going to work for you for sure. On those nights when I feel lazy that I don't want to do skincare, I'm just gonna push myself ki Haley, at least makeup utar lo, please remove the makeup well. It does everything perfectly. So if you're looking for a good cleanser, try this one. The third thing I have to show you is this aloe vera gel ka dabbi. Now I know instantly whenever I see an aloe vera gel in a green color, I'm like, bro, authentic aloe vera gel mein color nahi hota. But I've seen that it says chlorophyll green hai isme, so I'm hoping ke this is natural green color jo unhone add kiya hai. The reason why it's in this video is because when I was trying the under rupees 200 wala skincare na, there was one particular product which was literally burning my face. Like, it was on fire. Like, I was supposed to keep the product for 20 minutes on my face. I ran to wash it under 2 minutes. So after that I applied this gel and it calmed my face down a lot. So because of how well it worked for me is why I have to show it to you before that haul releases, because it's, trust me, it's worth getting. So I'm kind of nervous ki ye out of stock ho jaye uske pehle. You have to give this a go. Okay, the next thing I have to show you is not technically skincare, it comes in body care as well. This is the P-Safe Natural Intimate Wash. This I bought I think 2 months ago. And I am so grateful I did, because I used to use this foam by Clean and Dry, and wo essentially main shaving ke liye use karti thi whenever I was shaving my hands, legs. And wo foam khatam hone ke baad I actually did not repurchase it because mere paas Bath and Body Works ka ek foaming hand wash hai. So hand wash ko use kar leti hu abhi shave karne ke pehle. So I didn't repurchase that. And I was just using normal body products in my intimate area. So intimate area is not just your vagina, it's your underarms as well, your under boobie area as well. Basically anything which stays closed, like stays intimate, is your intimate area. According to me, I'm not a doctor or anything, it's just my definition of intimate areas. So when I bought this and since the time I've started using this, the freshness, the amount of freshness I've been experiencing is so much. Like, मेरा मूड बेटर रहता है बिकॉज एवरीथिंग इज फ्रेश लाइक इन द इंटीमेट एरियाज. इज नॉट ओडर, देयर इजंट एनी स्टिकीनेस. इफ यू हैवंट एवर ट्राइड एन इंटीमेट वॉश ऑफ एनी ब्रांड, गिव इट अ गो, बिकॉज पर्सनली आई हैव ट्राइड 3 डिफरेंट ब्रांड्स, क्लीन एंड ड्राई, वी वॉश, एंड दिस इज द थर्ड वन विच इज पी सेफ. एंड तीनों में मेरा एक्सपीरियंस अच्छा रहा है. ओके, मूविंग ऑन टू हेयर केयर, नथिंग न्यू. आई हैव बीन चूजिंग द सेम फ्रिकिंग कॉम्ब सिंस आई थिंक अ ईयर और ओवर अ ईयर, and it is still dirty. I have still not washed it, and I promise you, I've made the hair care routine video. I've shot it already, I just have to edit it. But a small sneak peek which I forgot to mention in that video is my hair is the longest it's been in a long long time. Whenever I'm using a hair mask, अगर कोई नॉट रह जाती है, अगर कोई गुच्छा बाल का इकट्ठा रह जाता है, तो उस पर हेयर मास्क नहीं लगता. बिकॉज सब इमेजिन, ये पूरा सेक्शन ना एक चिपक गया है, तो हेयर मास्क सिर्फ इसके बाहर के हिस्से में लगेगा, अंदर नहीं लगेगा. सो बाय दैट पर्टिकुलर रीजन देन इज नॉट सॉफ्ट एंड मॉइस्चराइज, इट स्टेज ड्राई. सो इवन व्हेन आई अप्लाई हेयर मास्क, आई समटाइम्स, वेरी वेरी समटाइम्स कॉम्ब माय हेयर, बिकॉज इन वेट हेयर इट डज टेंड टू ब्रेक मोर. बट इफ इट्स नॉट इवनली स्प्रेड, देन ऑल्सो माई हेयर गेट्स ड्राई. तो आई हैव बीन कॉम्बिंग माई हेयर मोर ऑफन देन आई यूजली डू, बट दैट्स वॉट यू गेट विद लॉन्ग हेयर. लाइक वेन आई गेट फ्रस्ट्रेटेड आई जस्ट फील लाइक कि मैं बाल कटवा देती हूँ. बट इफ यू बीन फॉलोइंग आवर चैनल फॉर अ व्हाइल यू नो दैट आई कैन नॉट यूज सिजर्स फॉर अ हेयर कट. इट्स माई पर्सनल चॉइस टू फॉलो माई रिलीजन दिस पर्टिकुलर रूल टू नॉट यूज शार्प ऑब्जेक्ट्स फॉर हेयर कट. तो मुझे बाल जलाने ही पड़ते हैं. आई विल लिंक द वीडियोज डाउन बिलो व्हेन आई गो एंड गेट माई हेयर बर्न्ड. सो आई कैन नॉट गिव माई सेल्फ अ स्पॉन्टेनियस हेयर कट इन माई बाथरूम. आई हैव टू schedule an appointment with the person who can cut my hair with fire, and only then when he's free, and then I'll have to see ki kya kya measures liye ja rahi hai time pe unke paas. To impromptu decision nahi le sakte warna mere baal abhi itne kat gaye hote. Okay, next we have fashion favorites, in which I have this blue dress from the Classic. No surprises, okay. The Classic is my clothing brand. So this is our latest launch that we had done a few days ago, and this particular dress I wore it for Rakhi also, and that's when I decided ki bro I have to show this to you, because I wore blue jhumkis with this and a blue formal pant, and it looked so good. Like no one could guess it was supposed to be just a western wear. It just matches very very well with Indian wear outfits too, and this is personally one of my favorite colors. So if you like it, the link will be in the description box below. Please do support our brand, like if you like it, because we make in India 100%. It's all ethically made, it's vegan, all the waste is recycled. I'll be really thankful if you choose to support the Classic. Electronics में wireless earphones specifically, because since the time I have these in my life, I have a feeling I've featured them in one of my monthly favorites for the same reason, but I have to again, because in lockdown what's happening is कि personal life और professional life काफी mix हो गया है. Calls कोई भी time पे आ जाते हैं, there's no fixed lunch time. Whenever you get a call, you have to just talk. So having these in my ear, it allows me to use both my hands to do whatever I want. So many times I am making food and I'm still talking, I'm eating food and I'm still talking, I'm folding clothes, and basically main kuch kar rahi hu aur iske saath bhi mera call chalte rehta hai. The few times when I forget to charge this and I have to hold my phone, like I have to hold this whole thing, I feel like why am I wasting so much time when right now I could be doing something else. So once you have wireless earphones in your life, it is very very convenient. And just yesterday I saw that dad could not even have dinner aram se because he got so many calls, and I'm like, I have to get these for my mom and dad both. Mom ko bhi kaafi calls hote hai pure din, so she has to manage time between cooking and yoga and helping me with shoots and calls and everything. So I am planning to figure out of how to get good wireless earphones for them both as well. If you have any recommendations except AirPods, please let me know, because I am not sure I have the budget to get two more pairs of AirPods right now. But I do love the concept of wireless earphones, and I'm kind of regretting why I didn't get them before. Next thing is a board game, and this month I have Dobble, because Sequence is something that you have seen us play left, right and center. I will link Sequence down below. So Sequence is that game jo bade se board pe hum coins dal ke khelte na, wo Sequence hai. And this is Dobble. Dobble is like dhagla baji. I think all the Gujju family members will get it. धगला बाजी मतलब आई डोंट नो कि हिंदी में धाप बाजी बोलते हैं क्या रहता है कि यू हैव टू कीप पुटिंग इन कार्ड्स एंड व्हेनेवर देयर इज अ सेम कार्ड यू टेक इट. नाउ देयर्स टू डिफरेंट वेज टू प्ले धगला बाजी. इसके जिसके पास ज्यादा कार्ड्स है वो हार जाएगा, या तो जिसके पास ज्यादा कार्ड्स है वो जीत जाएगा, मतलब जो पहले खत्म हो गए कार्ड वो छूट गया, या तो जो पहले खत्म हो गए वो हार गया. सो आई डोंट नो व्हिच रूल यू फॉलो, यू कैन टेल मी. वी यूजुअली फॉलो कि जिसका पहले खत्म हो गया वो हार गया, बट इन डॉबल इट्स जिसका पहले खत्म हो गया वो जीत गया. एंड देयर इज अ लॉट ऑफ डिफरेंट सिंबल्स ऑन द कार्ड्स, एंड यू हैव टू मैच द सिंबल्स, एंड एवरी टू कार्ड्स हैव एटलीस्ट वन मैचिंग सिंबल. तो बड़ा मजा आता है, चिल्लाना रहता है. सपोज इसमें स्टॉप का साइन है एंड इसमें भी स्टॉप का साइन है, तो व्हेन आई पुट दिस हैव टू शाउट स्टॉप साइन या रेड बॉल, बेसिकली यू कैन नेम इट व्हाटएवर यू वांट. तो इट्स अ वेरी वेरी फन गेम टू प्ले इन द लॉकडाउन. आई थिंक आई शुड मेक माय गाइड टू बोर्ड गेम्स टू प्ले विद द फैमिली लॉकडाउन, बिकॉज I love board games. So if you want that video, let me know. I'll make a full-fledged video on all the board games I have and all the board games that I want. Also, I know this neon t-shirt is super big for me. I'm just sampling something, and I only have it in this size with me right now. So I've been wearing it day in, day out, checking the fabric, how I feel and how it's staying with washes and everything. I totally forgot to show you this makeup item that I'm freaking obsessed with. It's the Swiss Beauty ka eyeshadow palette, and there's one shade which has my heart. It's this middle press glitter wala shade. Bro, I am angry at myself ki Swiss Beauty ka makeup maine pehle kaise try nahi kara. And again, this is thanks to you that you kept recommending me to try Swiss Beauty. It's amazing. Like the pigmentation, the quality at that price point, I'm sold. I was just placing an order for a full press glitter eyeshadow palette. There were only two pieces left, but wo payment hua nahi kabhi, so I have to retry it, and I'm hoping ke it is still in stock by the time aaj July favorites ke baare mein baat karke ho gaya ho. But tell me your favorite Swiss Beauty product and I'm gonna go try it, because I have so far loved the quality of everything I've tried. So obsessed with Swiss Beauty, especially their eyeshadows. And the last category we have is food. Finally, I have new things thanks to my bestie Himanya. Himanya is Himani. I'm so sorry for saying that out loud on YouTube, but मैं प्यार से वो जेठालाल की नहीं, दया की मम्मी कैसे जेठालाल को अलग अलग नाम देते रहती है, मैं हिमानी को अलग अलग नाम देते रहती हूँ, वो मुझे गेलिया भी बुलाती है. That's a thing that goes on between the two of us. तो she recommended these two things to me, which was a Southwest Chipotle sauce from Biba and black olives. Black olives, so I knew that I love, love, love black olives, but in the lockdown, everyone's finances are up and down. So I was like, don't wanna buy a lot of expensive stuff, but I finally got one jar, and oh my god, मेरे को goosebumps आता है जब मैं एक olive खाती हूँ उसमें से. This is Del Monte का pitted black olives. I think pitted मतलब seed निकाला हुआ है, इसमें तो seed के बिना ही आ रहे हैं. तो loving this. This whole jar was for 210 रुपए, and I'm kind of nervous कि मैं ये एक महीने में पूरा कर दूँगी, but this is like dessert for me. That's how much I like it more than chocolate right now. And this Southwest Chipotle sauce is also super tasty. This reminds me of the sauce ka taste jo McDonald's usually apne burger mein dalta hai, especially jo naya wala grilled almond ki aaya tha na, usme ye type ka flavor mujhe lag raha hai. So this is taking any dish I make up to the next level, because I'm not a great cook. So aisa thoda bahut mujhe push chahiye rehta hai, jaise peri peri masala ho gaya, ye ho gaya, to mere oats ke uttappe ke sath ye kha lo to wo thode aur better lagte hain. तो वैसा सीन है इसके साथ. बट दीज वर माय जुलाई फेवरेट. इट फील्स सो गुड एंड सो होलसम टू सिट एंड टॉक विथ यू अबाउट ऑल द थिंग्स दैट आई लव. लाइक फाइनली आई हैड अ लिस्ट टू शेयर विथ यू. इफ यू एंजॉयड वॉचिंग दिस वीडियो, प्लीज पुट अ थम्स अप एंड सब्सक्राइब टू माय चैनल, सो दैट यू कैन शॉप फॉर एनीथिंग दैट यू सीन द वीडियो बिफोर इट गोज आउट ऑफ स्टॉक. इफ यू डिड नॉट एंजॉय दिस वीडियो, पिन दैट गिव अ थम्स डाउन, बिकॉज आई जस्ट वांट योर ऑनेस्ट ओपिनियन. आई विल सी यू इन अ ब्रांड न्यू वीडियो वेरी वेरी सून. अंटिल देन, गुड बाय.